The following video is of Charity, the Chihuahua, who was rescued from Lancaster Shelter by my friend Sherry. And we took her to the vet today where she had an x-ray. And as you can see by the photo, I'm going to show her spine was severed in half during a car crash. And the vet said her prognosis is not good. She does not need surgery at this point. Basically, she is going to be confined to a wheelchair. And she's a really happy dog. You'll see the video of her running around. So what we're looking for now is anyone that has experience with dogs who have had severe spinal cord injuries, and either potential adopters or rescuers that can maybe give suggestions. She has no control over when she goes to the bathroom, and you know, we need lots of help in just figuring out what to do in this situation, whether it's more humane to put her to sleep or if there is some way out there that we can make a good life for her. So thank you for taking the time to look at this video, and please forward it to anyone that can help. Thanks so much.